Hello, and welcome to Hapco's Surface Coating for Molds video. The combination of Hapcoat Surface Coat and Haprez laminating paste creates a high-performance, low-cost tool in less than a day. The steps we will cover in this video are releasing the pattern, applying the surface coat, and finally, applying the backup. Step 1. Releasing the pattern. The materials we will use to release the pattern are Greaset Wax L, Greaset 2, a 2-inch throwaway brush, paper towels, and a hairdryer. Using the throwaway brush, lightly brush on a coat of Greaset Wax L. Allow to dry for several minutes between coats. Once dry, use the paper towel to buff off the Greaset Wax L. Apply 2 to 4 coats of Greaset Wax L in total. Next, we are going to apply Greaset 2. Greaset 2 is a thin liquid that air dries to form a barrier coat over the pattern or mold. Dry in between each coat with a hairdryer. Step 2. Applying the surface coat. For the materials, we are going to use Hapcoat 3721 with 41, a stiff bristle brush, a can opener, a metal spatula, and a heat gun or hairdryer. Hapcoat is a fast, low-cost, and easily modifiable surface coat. Hapcoat provides precise duplication of surface details. Using a can opener, cut the rim off of the can. Next, combine the Hapcoat components. Pour the B side into the A side. Mix well, scraping the sides and bottom of the container. Brush the entire surface of the pattern with a stiff bristle brush. Wave a hairdryer over to help eliminate bubbles. Follow the contour of sharp corners or lettering with the brush to help eliminate air. Once the first coat is complete, allow to tack up to a bubblegum state. This is approximately 50% longer than the gel time. Before applying the second coat, we are going to align the pattern to the frame and attach. Mix the second coat. Cut the rim off the can. Combine Hapcoat components. Pour the B side into the A side. Mix well, scraping the sides and bottom of the container. Brush the second coat over the entire surface, all the way to the frame. Step 3. Applying the backup. The materials for applying the backup are Haprez 3744 with 63 laminating paste, a metal spatula, and a can opener. Step 4. Using the spatula, mix the B side. Pour the B side into the A side and mix well, scraping the bottom and sides of the container. Hapco's Haprez laminating paste eliminates the need for labor-intensive cloth laminating procedures. Spread the laminating paste by hand or using a trowel to the desired thickness. Insert ribs here for extra support. Once the Haprez is cured, we are ready to demold. Unscrew the frame from the back plate. Insert jacking screws and turn each to jack the tool off. Final surface coat mold with the Haprez laminating paste backup.